So let me ask you, Mikey. Now everything is more or less done and dusted. There's one thing I haven't quite figured out, but I know me and Frankie have both wondered about it.
What now?
Well, have you ever considered plastic surgery? I mean, or lipo? I mean, you're a very vain man, but you're also aging terribly.
Hey, I think I'm doing okay.
Okay, great, great. It's like you said, Frank.
Denial is a very powerful drug.
I never said that.
Shut the fuck up with that shit! Ah, please, shut the fuck up!
What's up?
The fuck?
Whatever, you real cool. Hey, Michael, it's me, man.
Hi there. Oh my God! Damn! And I imagine your life is really fun. Jesus! You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit.
Huh?
What the fuck?
But it's, like, majorly boring, but it's super empowering, too.
Hey, T, listen, I'm about to meet up with Michael. What it do?
What the fuck?
Oh, hey.
Oh, my good Lord. Oh, my God! Jesus!
Thank you.
Hi there.
Oh, God!
You know something? You're fucking pathetic!
Tell you what, F. We got through it. It was close, but we made it.
For sure.
I mean, shit. We were real lucky there. We should have never managed that. That was crazy. I mean, even by my standards.
Certainly crazy by mine.